Are you ready? Stop it, select tapes. Stopping up taps. Stopping up taps. Select tapes.
Hello, my name is Kilar. I come from Sofia, the capital of Bulgaria. I'm 20 years old and I'm beatboxing since 7 years. Bulgaria is a small country, but the scene is really improving. Every year it's getting better and better. Last year we had the second Bulgarian beatbox champs, and more young artists are interested in this, so it's really like a family. If somebody asks me what kind of music I listen, it will be very hard for me to answer. I cannot say I listen hip-hop, I listen funk, I listen jazz, because I like to take some inspirations and influences from every kind of music, every kind of act, every kind of art, to have some new skills, to have some new ideas and to keep yourself creative and active. Bulgarian language is pretty sharp, the sounds are very short, and maybe that's why I'm concentrated on fast beats, because my language probably gives me this opportunity. I started beatboxing 7 years ago. In my school with some classmates, we just made some random noises without even knowing that this is calling beatboxing and it's something that exists. I play chess. Beatbox World Championships is my dream since I was at the first championship in Leipzig. So that's why it was a lot of pressure for me, and it's still a lot of pressure for me. But yeah, this is the thing I like. It's something alive in me. Okay, I want to give a big shout out to Beatbox Battle TV. A lot of things they gave me, so I'm really grateful. Big up.
If you want to be the first happy to be, you're watching Beatbox Battle TV.
Искам да поздравя Beatbox Battle TV. Определено това е нещо, което дава на всичките beatbox артисти много. Така че наистина респект. Вие гледате Beatbox Battle TV.